incessantly stand on your head? Do you think at your age it is right? My youth, Father William replied to his son, feared it would injure the brain. But now I'm perfectly sure I have none. Why do it again and again? You're old, said the youth, as I mentioned before, and grown most uncommonly fast. Yet you turned the back somersault in at the door. Pray, what is the reason of that? In my youth, said the sage as he shook his grey locks, I kept all my limbs very supple. And the use of this ointment, 1 shilling a box, allow me to sell you a couple. Said the youth, your jaws are too weak for anything tougher than suet. Yet you finish the goose with the bones and the beak. Pray, how did you manage to do it? In my youth, said his father, I took to the law and argued each case with my wife, and the muscular strength gave to my jaw has lasted the rest of my life. Old, said the youth, one would hardly suppose that your eye was as steady as ever. Yet you balanced a nail on the end of your nose. What made you so awfully clever? I've answered 3 questions and that is enough. Said his father, don't give yourself airs. You think I can listen?